Who on earth in this game would be known for hiding in a box? I really don't know. Oh. Wait. No. Not what I had in mind. You know, I've actually been scarred off of Zero Suit Samus ever since Smash 4, to be honest. I never did like her, and I hate her even more in Smash 4. Just because her damage seemed ridiculous. Like, she could KO at extremely early percentages for some reason. I didn't like that. I complained about everything. So, really just ignore my comments about that. But this one's true. Wait, what? I can't stand this girl. I really can't. Stun gun and the KO move, the KO laser thing. Oh, great. Please. What was it? I can't remember what the KO move was. That thing! Except that in Smash 4 does like 10 times as much damage for some reason. Whatever. Anyway, where are we going? I don't know where we're going. Down? Can't go down. Oh, can go even higher up. Box. Nope, no box. Pikachu, no! What are they doing to you? Damn, I don't think I've ever seen this part. I really have never seen this part. I don't remember that at all. I'll see y'all. Teach y'all to mess with my boy Pikachu though. Let's go, Pika. Let's go, Pika. Wait, what's this music? This sounds familiar. Yo, fuck you, Rob. Down here. The heck, I'm just killing things with a key. Why is the key a weapon? I do not understand. Ow. So used to dodge rolling, I think I need to get used to just the holding block in this game. Or at least in the story mode. Dodge rolling is getting me nowhere. Except against other enemies. Wait, what? Oh crap, what have I done? Don't wanna be here. Don't wanna be here. Don't wanna be here! Run, Pika, run! Damn it, we don't got time for Munchlot statues. We need to run. This is just gonna go back to where we just were. Dang it. Wait, where are we going then? Where are we going? I have no idea. Guess we just along for a ride. What? Oh, okay. Get out of here. Okay. Just gonna bide my time here. Ah, crap! Nope, didn't count. Didn't count. Didn't take that damage, I don't know what you're talking about. Totally didn't get hit by that thing that was completely predictable in every single way. I don't know what you're talking about. None of that happened. Not at all. Wait, where did I just... Did I just go in a circle again? Oh, no, no, I didn't. Oh no. Run, Pika, run! Oh wait, we gotta get that whatever this is first. Food that you probably won't need. What's up here though? Oh my god, those things are massive, what the heck? Got some proximity bombs, looks like. Oh, those are not proximity bombs, those are just bombs that go off when you touch them. Which are probably still proximity bombs. Yo. Why are you so beefy though? Oh, oh, they reflect. Duh, it's freaking metal, Dan. What a scrub. Who doesn't know that metal reflects electricity? Should be the most obvious thing in the book, Dan. Jeez. Ah! Wow. Okay. Freaking got taken out by... Wait, what? Did you just get teleported to the end? Because I got knocked out? Okay. I'll take it. I will take it. Hey Pikachu though, I got some stickers with your name on it. Probably because they literally are just electricity adding, I think. Yeah, there you go. Have some electric. Have some more electric. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, wait. Energy attack plus 7. There you go. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm gonna do stuff anyway, because there you go.